So a common medication class for both depression and anxiety is SSRIs, selective serotonin reuptake inhibitors, which most people probably have heard of with names like Prozac, fluoxetine, or Zoloft, sertraline. These are effective and safe meds for most people, and they don't always start working right away. It might take a week or two, but within a couple months, they can help make a difference. And someone who's taking an SSRI for depression and anxiety will check in with the prescriber about how it's going, any side effects, if the dose needs to be changed. And these are not medications that need to be taken, you know, lifelong. Usually the guideline is 6 months after a depression gets better, you can start thinking about tapering off the medication for a first depression. There are people who suffer from repeated depressions over the course of a lifetime. That might be a different conversation where the risks versus benefits of continuing on a med might favor longer term therapy. But for a first depression or kind of straightforward anxiety or depression, these are often, you know, time-limited medications.